I survived another day.
What are we looking at, Tristan?
Paradise, I would say. Right. And all the new developments.
Concrete paradise. Man-made, the white man.
El aire, la tierra, el cielo y el agua.
No, I'm just kidding. So what's special about Carvajal?
It's just the vibe, you know? It's really, it's like Mojo, you know? It's...
Hey, good to see you guys.
Yeah.
It's not even the 15th of February yet.
Oh, that's the 14th.
We're sailing in freaking t-shirts, you know?
You're just too good to be true. Good to be true. Good to be true.
If we were to highlight a few things, Tristan, in here, what would it be?
Torrequebrada, the old watchtower. Best place. You can see why he chose that location.
We were actually here in February when we came to visit.
Yeah.
And the weather was like this, and we said, what are we doing going back to London?
Yeah, when you can live here. I can actually see my old villa from here, just in the middle.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You can see it really clear.
Yeah.
The pink house with the arches, that's our family house. Also a great location. Beautiful views, southwest orientation. Well, of course, the new developments here on the coast.
We're moving house.
Yeah.
5 minutes down the road.
Yeah. We have sea views. We have Higueon West up there. We have Med 2, Med 1, just to name a few. And why did you end up in Torremolinos of all places?
Okay, well, Torremolinos, I mean, one thing, my business is in Torremolinos. I didn't want to live in Torremolinos because...
But that's where your business is.
Yeah. I mean,
but you don't want to live there.
I didn't want to live too close to my business, honestly. I mean, Torremolinos is a nice place too. But
yeah.
I also wanted somewhere with a bit more space and a bit quieter because, you know, in summer it gets busy around here.
Yeah.
And it's nice to be able to pull back to your... own little garden, your own swimming pool, and you know, you don't have to be out with the masses.
Okay, guys.
Malaga beer from Malaga Sailing. Yes, please. Cheers, guys. Cheers.
I still can't believe we're in February.
Rule number one.
Never own a boat, but know someone who has one.
Wait a second, guys, I'm just taking this in. We are on the border of Fuengirola and Benalmadena.
Super popular area.
In the summer, this is crowded.
Beautiful restaurants. Okay, guys, now is a good time to introduce our captain, Captain Jim.
Hey.
What's your story, Jim? I want to share that with all our followers, because you're an interesting guy, and you know.
Well, I don't know about that, but I've been down here for 20 years on the coast. Moved here from London in 2000.
Yeah. You have a business here, right?
Yeah, we've got hotels in Torremolinos. Not doing much business with hotels at the moment.
Oh, no.
So I'm doing a lot of sailing,
yeah,
which is
great. Yeah.
I tell you.
And we're so fortunate to be friends with Jim, because he has a boat.
I know. Only an idiot has his own boat.
Yeah. So when we talk about Benalmádena, I don't mean to sound ignorant or anything, but there is a certain triangle, well, at least between Tristan and I, that we always recommend to people. And that's the stretch from Carvajal Beach and all the way to Torrequebrada.
Yeah.
And just in between there is Torremolinos.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think, you know, from there up to the village, the stupa.
Yeah.
It's just, it's where the nice houses are, really.
How can you put it?
Well, it's where the nice houses are.
It's where the nice people 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 are.
Yes! We've known each other for such a long time, Jim.
Yep, 15 years.
So you're not only a captain and a good friend, you've also become a client.
That's right.
Tristan found a villa for you.
I know.
And your family.
An amazing house.
Yeah, it's so beautiful.
Yeah, wow. I'm delighted. Yeah.
And now you have an old one we need to sell for you.
I will be a client twice over.
It's a win-win.
How about that?
Daniel. So Jim is just one of the best ambassadors for this area. You've lived here for 20 years and you still love it.
Oh, absolutely.
As much as I do, as much as Tristan does, for the same reasons.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Because it's just...
I think it's the perfect balance.
It is really? The perfect balance.
Everywhere else in Scandinavia
is like fine. It's ice in Denmark now. Really ice.
Really?
Yeah.
crazy how there's like 30 degrees difference in like a four hour plane ride.
This is when you go home and you have no way of packing to be there.
No.
You just can't imagine what it's going to be like.
Okay, good day to go out.
So let's go sailing.
Yeah, lots of wind.
Of getting a property is knowing someone who has a boat. Okay, Jim, you've lived here for a long time and you have a business here.
Yep, been here for 20 years.
Can you share the people watching this silly video why you ended up here and where in this little Benalmadena Triangle you actually ended up?
Yeah, of course, of course. So I came here 20 years ago, 2000, actually for a family business, a hotel business, which I took over back then.
Yeah.
We came down and did some house hunting for a long weekend before we arrived. It was January, I think, or February.
Yeah.
Amazing weather.
Like this.
Like this, exactly. And drove up and down all over the place and came across Torrequebrada and went, here.
Why there?
Well, you know, like, the villas were nice. It had a really nice Spanish feel about it, like a kind of, you know, traditional Spanish feel about it. Nice amount of space, not too expensive, so we could get in there.
He's being modest.
Well, no, it was, you know, I mean, because there were much more expensive villas.
Yeah, that's
up
true.
In Rancho
no,
Domingo,
I know what you mean. Yeah.
Or, you know,
it's people who live a little bit incognito here, right?
But it's quiet, you know,
it's
and
more
you
can, quiet.
And you don't have to be anybody here, you know.
No.
You've got your own little place. You hide out.
I like that.
You know, and you just. Even, I mean, you know, the neighbours are nice enough. We don't see that much of them, actually,
no.
You know. But they're all nice.
And also, I think one thing worth mentioning is that it's not seasonal, right? It's like all year round here you have people, resident. We have the school, the hospital,
absolutely,
everything.
Absolutely. In fact, when we moved here, there was no school in Torrequebrada. They started it just when we began. Our kids didn't go to school there. It's turned into a really good school.
Yeah.
But then you've also got the BIC, which is in Nueva Torrequebrada.
Yeah.
You've got the Torrequebrada International School. Yeah, no, it's great for
our
schools.
Our kids went there for a few years to BIC.
Yeah, I think it's just a great part. So we're moving like 5 minutes drive away to La Perla because we love this
Tristan
area.
Yeah, found that villa for you.
Yeah, no, absolutely. Thank you.
So now you've become a client.
A client once. And you're going to have to sell my old place for me, aren't you?
Yeah. Jim has a fantastic villa that we're going to put up for sale soon. So stay tuned for that one, guys.
Yes, please.
We're so lucky. Mid-February, imagine guys.
It's amazing.
25 degrees, little breeze, we're on the boat, having fun.
We don't want to talk parts of Benalmadena down too much, but the truth is, when we talk about Benalmadena, it's from this border here, right?
What the people really like is from here.
Yeah.
Higueon area, all the way up to Pueblo, all the organizations in between. You have Rancho Domingo, Torrequebrada, Torrequebrada, and then actually to the casino, right?
Yeah.
Where Torrequebrada ends. So this triangle from Higueon up to Pueblo, down back to Torrequebrada. That's really favorite area.
And we're going to try to show you those areas today with a little help from our captain. if he can stop the boat every now and again.
Quick sail pass, we'll be fine.
So the area that we want to promote, or always are promoting, is the area from Carvajal Beach, where we are now, a little bit further on, and all the way to Torrequebrada, where Tristan lives. And in between, there's Torrequebrada, where you live.
Yep.
And Pierre lives there as well. You might have seen that villa and in one of our videos.
It's a great villa.
Yeah, it's a great villa. He might be home, actually. Maybe we should send a drone up there.
Ah. Spy on them.
Yeah.
So, Pierre, nu kommer dronen op her.
Jacob, mi amigo. We have no clothes on, it's Valentine's Day soon. Leave us alone, just for a second, it's holiday. It's weekend, my friend. Come on, Jacob, man. Little more. It's all about your mojo.
guys, look at this. We just passed Torremuey. So we're just passing Trocadera now. You can see it quite clear. Beautiful location, hanging on the rock over the sea. Great views of Fuengirola Bay. So we're now coming into Torrequebrada.
Yeah.
Where our and family house is. Maybe you can see it.
House.
It's another great villa urbanization up there. Yeah. The next really great place is Yucas. They have a nice restaurant, bar area. Mar de Copas just opened, new cocktail bar, just hanging over the beach. But that location also is great. Beautiful light, great for breakfast, nice for meetings.
That's for sure. Give us some attitude, Jim.
Do you know what? Do you know what?
Captain Jim. It's snowing in the north, and here we are in the sea.
To the sunshine.
We have Captain Jim.
Give us some attitude.
Tristan.
All right.
Beautiful.
Wind dropped, huh? Back home.
Seven o'clock. What time is it, Tristan?
Yeah, 7 o'clock.
Yeah. Wow.
Sun just set.
Beautiful, right? And there's Captain Jim. And Drone Daniel. Beautiful.